Hi, hello, I'm Juan-Carlos Holgado. I'm from Spain. I'm the director of the World Archery Excellence Center, an archery expert, and here ready to analyze four archers, and I have the pleasure to take a look and give my opinion. Let's go to Giuseppe. Okay, Giuseppe. Okay, I have the pleasure to see Giuseppe Caiola. I guess he's from Italy, lovely place. Good, as in my tendency to analyze first the three things I like, I would say that you have a pretty good T position, so your shoulders and your arm are really good in line. What I like very much in your shooting is the timing. You have a very smooth timing, it's no waste of time, it's no rush, so really trying to make a good timing, which is good. And I also like that you try to make a good follow through to find the end of the position. Good, but you are interested what you can do better. So let's go. The first thing I would say, you have all the tension in the hands, okay? When an archer has the tension in the hand, it's very difficult to find the expansion. So you are fighting, pulling, pushing, pulling, pushing, and trying to catch it. So I would recommend you to work with the four master or with some device that hook in the string and learn how to pull without using strength in the hands. So what in fact we need to do is to grab the string and don't increase the tension, don't decrease it. Keep the same tension from the beginning to the end and find that the tension is on the shoulder, that you hold the bow with the shoulders. And then expand with the shoulder, keeping the hand more relaxed. In your shooting, you will see that you react in the moment of clicker. It's because your tension is here, okay? So try to release, get a good hook, and there's a second part to improve. Your last finger is sliding, so you are pulling to bring the clicker out. So keep the three finger in, keep the same tension, put the position, the tension on the shoulders and expand with the shoulder. You will keep your good timing and you will get a better reaction. And the last thing I would say, that in the moment of expansion, you start really good pulling and pushing, but then at the end, you stop pulling and you're pushing, you start pulling. So you will see that your tension is going backwards, not in the same time. I personally like that the body gets stable. And what's happened is the arms move, the shoulder move, not so much pulling back. So the three things, deep hook, keep the same tension and put the strength on the shoulder and push at the end, make consistent pull and push on expansion. And I'm sure you will improve your grouping and your scoring.